The colour of your Solo 3 status light can tell you what your Solo is doing or if there is an issue. Solid green means your Solo 3 is charging your vehicle. A flashing green light means your EV's battery is full or your EV is waiting to start a vehicle scheduled charge. Solid blue means your Solo 3 is in standby mode with no schedule set. A blue flashing pink light means your Solo 3 is communicating with PodPoint. Flashing yellow means your Solo 3 key lock is enabled. Solid yellow means your app scheduled charge is set and your Solo 3 is waiting to start its charge. Solid or flashing red means there is a fault with your Solo 3 charger. A solid white light means your Solo 3 has lost its Wi-Fi connection. If you have any problems, just give us a call or let us know via the Help Centre on the PodPoint website and our support team will help you out. We can resolve most issues remotely, but for anything we can't, we'll send a PodPoint expert out to you. For more information on PodPoint charge points and EV charging, subscribe to our channel. Follow us on social media to join us in our mission to put a charge point everywhere you park.